Step 2, measure the ingredients. Here's a tip, Oso. It's very important to measure the ingredients just right. So be sure you use measuring cups and spoons.